Hi. You know your name and where you're staying in Bangalore?
My name is Johnson. We are staying in Radiant Lotus Apartments, which is in Kodichikkaneri itself. And we are here for the last four years. We are in Bangalore, it's the same place.
Okay. How old is your child?
My child is like, he's completing 3 years by this 31st of August.
Okay. What kind of classes or activities were you looking for your child?
See, it's basically, as a starter, what we are looking out is like, major thing is about building up a good character. Because the studies and all can do it later also, but basic thing, what we are looking as a parent is basically building up a good mannerism and good characteristics, you know, from his childhood. So that is what we are really looking into.
And which are the preschools did you consider?
Yeah, considering that because Aiden was here, my son was here for the daycare for the last year as well. Right. But when it comes to the preschool thing, we thought about many other schools.
Right.
Say like Euro Kids, Revent, and Jumbo Kodaj Kids, and I forgot a few names as well.
Right.
But we went to the major places. So
right.
What it's like, Little Smiles also has just started, and we have considered this as well.
Right.
And what made us choose this place is basically when we went to other places, I named few of the organizations or the schools which are into the same thing.
Right.
What we felt is like, you know, they were more into the commercials. What I felt as a parent, I felt is like they were giving more importance, like you take the admission today, you get it for 11,000 off or something like that. And we felt like, you know, that showing me that what they want to teach them as a child.
Right.
They were more into like, okay, this is what we are into this group. So it is basically like a branding what they are trying to do.
Right.
But what we compared is basically, what would be the best for him.
Right.
Because branding is not important for us. It's not like, because again, it's the staff who's going to teach. It's not a brand who's going to teach my kid. So in that ways, we compared Little Smiles as nearer to our place, and till late how he used to come to the daycare and how comfortably he's coming here. So based on all the aspects, we found like Little Smiles is the best place which he would be in, and we thought like we are confident that we took the right decision.
Okay. And as a child here for quite some time, tell us two best things about Little Smiles.
The best thing I would say is like, as I said, my son, like in the beginning, we are only one kid, so, and he was all alone, like either with us or with a maid.
Right.
So what has happened is like, you know, there is a lot of improvement what we have seen in him after joining this place.
Right.
It's basically like how to involve in a group. That is what he has learned, and he has picked up so much of rhymes which we have never taught. And you know, when he sees, when he watches the computer or when he watches the TV and all, he suddenly starts singing to that, and you know, he is aware about it. Action songs, let it be, or any kind of songs, he always hums along with it, or he, you know, does that action songs and all. So that is something which he has learned from here.
Okay. Anything that could be better?
Yeah, better in the sense like, you know, the kids basically, like, you know, they have, you know, toys at home, and here also they have, but I would say like the areas of improvement I can mention is basically like, you know, we need to, the staff from over here, they need to actually motivate people, you know, the kids, saying like, I'm sure it will be happening, but I'm saying sometimes my son feels that, like, it depends upon his mood. So we actually need to make a feeling to them, like, you know, share a feeling to them that, okay, tomorrow I need to go, there will be like balloons there, or, you know, toys would be given, or some kind of activities would be planned. So if that has been shared with them on the previous day, that would be really good for them. So that basically like a self-motivation from their end that, okay, I need to go, I need to look smart in my uniform, and I need to go join that group, I should be on time and things like that.
Okay. And last one, on a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend?
I can say
for the parents.
I can say 5, because I have taken a decision to join, make my kid join Little Smiles.
Okay, yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.